here.
Who's that?
Can the forces of darkness descend? In the name of justice, this fist! In the name of truth, these muscles! In the name of honor, this blood! Champion of truth and justice, Grand Papillon, ready to fight all evildoers! If you can face the unfettered fury of my rippling muscles, then come on!
What? Huh?
You pack a pretty good punch. Time for me to go now, kids. We'll meet again.
He turned into a bat.
Well, he's certainly good at running away.
I'm sure I've met him before.
Thank you. But Joachim isn't a thief!
Yeah, now get out of here!
Okay, just relax. Don't get so worked up.
I don't know what the mayor told you, but I'll never let you take us alive!
Tell me why you are stealing and causing so much trouble in the town.
Joachim is protecting the store and the children from the mayor and his cronies.
The store?
It's my treasure, I'm afraid. The mayor wants to get his hands on it.
Oh, yeah? What is this treasure, anyway?
The deed to this store. 3 months ago, on his deathbed, the man who built this store told me about a treasure buried beneath here.
Treasure? Is it really true?
Well, I've been living here for 30 years, and that's the first I've heard of it. But ever since, they've been bullying me to get me to give up the store.
So the vigilante group...
Yes, that's right.
So that's why, Grand Papillon.
Right again.
Should we go and take back the money?
Sure. Why not?